Hope your Wednesday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skirupa with the latest webcast update for you. We are looking at the last day of the higher heat and humidity, with temperatures again today making a run to near 90 degrees. The best chance of a passing shower or storm before 3 or 4 o'clock would be in the North Country. For the rest of us, it would be late this afternoon and into this evening as a front crosses the state. That chance will linger through around midnight tonight, and along with that, some patchy fog and the humidity lingering overnight tonight. Highs today ranging anywhere from 86 to 93. It does look like we will see some of the cooler spots in far northern areas of the state, maybe 86, 87 in Pittsburgh and Lancaster, 88 today in Whitefield and Berlin. We're looking at near 90 today in Lebanon and the Lakes region, down through the seacoast, and 90 to 93. Up and down the Merrimack Valley. So there's the chance of a scattered shower or storm. There could be one or two late this afternoon with gusty winds as they try to hold together moving through Vermont for the northwestern part of the state. For the rest of us, a couple of heavier downpours later on tonight, early tomorrow morning, as it holds true during the overnight hours. From there, we will be looking at patchy fog overnight, warm and muggy conditions with lows in the 60s to near 70. But temperatures won't edge up much tomorrow. You'll notice it looks mostly cloudy for tomorrow, maybe a couple of showers around, especially for southern areas in the afternoon. Round of rainfall tomorrow night and early on Friday could lead to a quick inch of rain in spots as we wring out the last of the humidity. High temperatures on Friday likely only in the lower half of the 70s, and it looks like 70s for highs going forward toward the weekend and even in early next week as the cooler air starts to funnel in out of the northern plains for the time being, with a new weather pattern setting up for us. Hazy sunshine, hot and humid after a little bit of fog early this morning, 86 to 93, with a couple of mid-afternoon storms for the North Country late afternoon or this evening. Elsewhere, you can see the drop in temperature tomorrow. It's either side of 80 and then 70s going forward. Looks like another round of rain after a couple of showers tomorrow afternoon for tomorrow night and early Friday. And a couple of more showers, a possibility on Sunday.